Hello, I'm Maxime Behar, and you may know that my next book, The Global PR Revolution, this is the teaser, this is the cover of the book, by the way, the original cover of the book, will be very soon in the bookstores all over the United States, distributed by Simon & Schuster. And thanks to my publishers, of course, Allword Publishing House, Allword Press, which is part of the Skyhorse Publishing House. But Simon & Schuster and Barnes & Noble and also Amazon will be the main distributors of the book. What can I say? This is about a book with about 250 pages, which I'm very proud of, because all my story as eco-president visiting about 40 countries, and also my story, the way I began my business 25 years ago, and my point of view of different trends in the world of the modern public relations will be shared in the book. By the way, the book will be early October in the bookstores, but already it's on sale on the websites, both on Simon & Schuster and Barnes & Noble, and also on Amazon.com. So if you can check, you just type my name, or you type the Global PR Revolution, you can see the book. What is the main trend in the public relations these days? This is the merge between the three main parts of the public communications business. On one hand, advertising, on the other hand, public relations, and of course, digital. And this is a merge, and in the future, not very far away from now, and most probably between 3 and 5 years from today, will be completely different business. What will be the name of this business? Nobody can say. Maybe social communications, maybe life communications, something like that. But it will be based on the abilities and creations of the advertising, on the content management of public relations, and of course, high-tech abilities of the digital business. And the main point is that many businesses are saying or asking, or many managers, who will be the lead of the future business? Will it be advertising, or will it be public relations, or digital? And of course, advertising, say, and Sir Martin Sorrell as well, quoted in the book a couple of times, they're saying advertising will lead the future business because, of course, we have the media buying, we have the media shops, we have the graphic designs, we have the creation, so we'll be the leaders. And the digital, they say, wait a minute, you cannot do any business without our apps, without our applications, without our software, SEO, and all those things. So, because everything is based on social media, so you're lost without digital. Me and a lot of public relations experts, we say public relations will be the leader of the new merged, of the new joint business. Why? Buy the book and you will see the answer very easily. Thank you very much.